Hi, my name's Justin. I'm from Kanga Loaders Global. Today I'm here to talk about daily checks and preventive maintenance. First off, as you can see, we've got the full range of Kanga sitting out here today. We've got 7 series, 6 series, 2 series and our large 8 series. When it comes to the daily operation of these machines, you need to ensure that you take care of them and look for certain things. First thing you should do is check your engine oil level. To check your engine oil, simply remove your dipstick, wipe the dipstick, you'll see the 2 marks. Now put your dipstick back in, we'll pull that dipstick out and we'll check the oil level. Make sure your machine's turned off when checking your oil level. The next thing I want to talk about is your air filter. To clean the air filter bowl, simply remove the wing nut, lift out the bowl, and wipe out and remove all the dust and dirt. This should be done regularly. Whenever there is a buildup and there's an actual line that says shows you a fill mark on the bowl. Once it's clean, sit back in place, make sure you clean the inside of the lid and tighten back up accordingly. To change the air filter is quite simple. We just remove the 2 clips and we can pull that air filter out as such. The best thing is to keep a couple of spare and replace them. Blowing the air filters out, you end up damaging the paper within the air filter. So the best bet is, if it's, you know, shake it, get the dust out of it. But if it's full of dust, replace it. When putting your cover back on, make sure your water evacuator is located at the bottom and is facing down. That will allow any water to disperse from there. Whenever working underneath the Kanga, make sure you use your arm safety pins. From this point here, I can see all the grease nipple points. I can check my hydraulic oil. I can check my battery. And I can look for any leaks underneath the machine. But make sure you lock this in. To check your hydraulic oil, make sure your machine is at operating temperature. Simply unscrew the cap. Using a rag, place the dipstick on a rag to get your marker. It is a clear oil. It is very hard to see. You'll notice there's 2 notches in the dipstick. Place the dipstick down and then put it to the side to see where your level is. If you are below that level, please fill up. Contact one of the branches to find out what oil you need. If you do run into trouble with your Kanga, don't hesitate to give us a call at one of our branches on 1300 4 Kanga.